Five people escaped a large house fire overnight in Whitley County. Take a look at this. The fire started around 11:30 on Donatello Drive. The home sits on a cul-de-sac that doesn't have fire hydrants. Firefighters from multiple departments were called in to help. They were able to get the fire under control in about an hour.